Bring me on the pilgrim route. Things come out and not. That's Mendigorria, and we've come to something like Andalos, which the ruins of a Roman town. Big house there with pillars. Discovered a snake that is not very happy. Can you just put your hand near it, see if I can show it scale?
Yeah.
No, you're not even in frame.
Mm.
Oh.
Keeps opening its mouth and wriggling.
Although it is upside down.
I don't think it's very healthy.
It's upside down, isn't it?
It wasn't when we first came towards it.
Can we check?
No.
A bit broken, didn't it?
I think it's a bit broken, yeah. Brown bread in it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's his last breath, isn't it? Pretty early.
This is the remains of the dam that I think we're standing downstream, and the other side of it was where the water was collected for the viaduct, aqueduct rather, that took the water into the city. Yeah, well, that's quite handy. That's an artist's impression of what that would have looked like. And that is Mendigorria. Saturday, 24th of June.
There's a big stones here, look, that would have probably been over there originally.
That's a Roman milepost. And that's the track. I don't know what. We think there's original Roman concrete and lining. Pretty big. So the original aqueduct left, and then modern concrete paths to show up. Where are we?
Estrella.
Oh, that's right, Estrella and Litzaria in Basque, I assume. Another pilgrim stop-off point. We just walked here from the campsite, I don't know, a couple of kilometres. It's quiet. It's humid, although the sun's not out. And we're in Basque country here, Pays Vasco. And we just had a drink in the bar of that village, which was rammed. Not the village, the bar. And walked up the hill to find this 14th century castle and church, which of course is utterly deserted, completely deathly quiet. We're in Miranda de Ebron. Cold this morning, cold and dull. It's getting much better now. And we're in a really weird little botanical gardens built into the side of a hill. This is the fruit garden. There's gooseberries and raspberries, red currants, white currants, black currants, all, and alpine strawberries, all ripe.
Well,
we drove down there, Stephen. Where's all the other
bikes?
here somewhere in the country. There's an old nest. Most odd.
Sorry.
Where are we? What's the place called?
Anyala
in the valley of Salado, which must mean salt. An extremely surreal landscape through this village. It's just layer upon layer of salt pans.